Coming up with proper precondition, postcondition, and invariant can be a hard task. Are there tools that help us doing that? This is the idea of inferring invariants. Having a tool that automatically provides data invariants, preconditions, and postconditions. I'm going to show you how such tools work, and we're going to explore how to build one. The Daikon tool by Michael Ernst and colleagues is a tool that dynamically detects invariants from program runs. The idea is that you do have a set of executions. Here's one execution, here's another one, and here's five executions. What Daikon does is it analyzes these runs and checks whether there are any properties or variables that hold for all observed runs. For instance, it could determine that the variable x is odd whenever the function f is being called. How does Daikon do that? First thing it does, it gets traces. A trace is a listing of all functions that were called and all values of all variables. Very much like the sys.setTrace function in Python, which we have used to trace through programs. What Daikon has built in is a so-called pattern library, a pattern library of possible invariants. Here's such a pattern, $1 equals 0. Here's such a pattern. We have a placeholder which equals 0. Daikon now takes the trace, looks at all the variables, and checks which variable satisfies this pattern. That is, it replaces the placeholder with every single variable found in the trace. So it checks whether x equals 0, whether y equals 0, whether z equals 0, and so on. And only those patterns that match are being retained. Those that don't match are eliminated. X and y are not 0, then they're eliminated. This one is retained. Daikon checks these patterns for every single invocation of a function and only retains those that hold for all invocations of the function, which means that over time, the set of instantiated patterns becomes smaller and smaller. It's like a sieve. At the end, if this instantiation is found to hold for all invocations of a function, then it's actually retained and finally reported as an invariant. Daikon has hundreds of these patterns, and it tries them all out one by one on all variables at all invocations. Yes, this takes a bit of time. So if, by applying the pattern library, Daikon has found out that x is always odd when f is being called, it reports this as an invariant.